Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. This is probably the second time you've seen my face. That was about 10 months ago, but back when we were doing Batman Arkham City, a walkthrough, guys. So, it's already haven't posted. That was a day ago, where I haven't posted for a week. I was kind of busy doing stuff. And I think from now on I'm going to be always showing my face on here. Because I think I should really be doing that. And so guys, we're going to have to get started with today's video. There'll probably be two videos today. And yeah, so make sure you guys go down there and subscribe if you're new. Turn that bell on notification. Give this video a like. And go follow my Twitch page, and I'll be doing a stream today too, with my face cam on too. And go subscribe to Savage Gaming too. And without further ado, guys, we're gonna get started today's video. So last we left off, we just left the supermarket to get the food. Now we're going back to City Hall, what's it called again? Hold on a second, guys. Get back to the City Hall. Yeah, we're gonna even go back. There's Michelle right here. It's a good weapon. So we're gonna go back to City Hall. Oh, jeez. It's a good weapon. Oh, no. Hold on. Murdered, my goodness. Spruce, like I can use it, sell it. Yeah, that's what I'm probably gonna do. So, great, these things. And yeah, there's a way right here. Watch this, how I'm gonna take this guy out. It's very funny. Let me see if I have it. It's this right here. Watch this. Just like that. That is a good way to take one out. Just like that one. That one. What it did is a good way to take it out. Instead of shooting it. Then you get your weapon back. See? Player. Get it back easily. So yeah, it's a good way. Let's continue. Yeah, sorry I'm not showing my mouth below it. It's kind of a little camera. Guys, the thing you're seeing behind me right now, it's just it's not a green screen, but I should get a green screen. You may see it. So I got it right back. Good thing about these things. It's a very good use of it. Guys, always kick these zombies so he's not really dead. Always kick them. Right, let's go back to City Hall, guys. Alright. Wow. baseball. What's happening here? For our parody weapons. Hold on. Let's upgrade the pistol. What level am I on again? Because last time I got this friggin' rifle, I'm only level 70. I need to be on level 20 to use it, guys. That's... Oh, jeez. This will be fun. The thing right there was hard when I went to church. It was so hard. I didn't even hit it. It flew the other way. I probably hit it right off. It's funny. Jeez. Just the mayor right there. Have a grenade right here. Man. Just one hit and he's dead. That was good. Now, it's time to get out of here. Oh, I got an achievement. Get back to the slums. shoot off. Oh, he ain't dead. Oh. Call that over before he does get up. See ya. You too. And you can do that running away from him. Sometimes it don't work. It doesn't work like that.
Share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. Jin went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
I'll do what I can.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.
No, we don't.
Thank you.
Oh, he exploded. Until I get the thing. The gun.
Thank you.
almost got him.
Any better.
This is gonna hurt.
I'm gonna need back up a little. Okay guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. So make sure you guys get in there and subscribe if you're new. Turn on the bell, like. Until next time guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.